Cinder here?
It's been a while.
Welcome to Silent Hill Shattered Memories, year 7 of doing Silent Hill games. So this game, as it says, psychologically warning, this video game psychologically profiles you, and as you play, the game gets new, you reveal. So, we'll see how this goes. I think this game is actually, I didn't like it as a kid. I think it's an interesting Silent Hill game. Hold on, I have to make a profile. Build in a lot of games. I don't think you can notice this. Cinder. I'm getting this video. So, this video is going up. Funny. Is up today, November 6th, Sunday. There's a number. In a sense, this is a retelling of one.
Sweetie.
To a team. See how to play this over. So, October 18th, we had some Silent Hill movies.
I love my daddy!
We made a Silent Hill 2 looks great. Player type Silent Hill game, but story after story, or like kind of like a Life is Strange Until Dawn type game, and we have Downfall, which is still somewhat of a mystery. And then
yes?
The new patient is here. They're early.
That's fine. We can start now.
Thank you.
depending on how far I get in 30 minutes, we'll turn it on.
I'm glad you came. Just turning up shows your commitment to the process. Good. I've read your notes. The other therapist didn't work out for you. I want you to know this will be different. We take this at your pace. No notes, no drugs, no theories. We go back to the start. Understand what happened. Take a look at this short form. I promise it's the only one you'll see during your therapy. Try to answer truthfully. It's easier that way.
I make friends easily. Oi. Which of the boxes to indicate which of the following? I guess true. Yeah, I guess having a drink will help me relax. Yeah, I try to listen to other people's feelings. I'm more of a logical person. Yes, I have enjoyed roleplay during sex. Working to a yes, absolutely. No, I'm gonna say true. I have been a bad person once. I met a few times in my life.
You've been unfaithful? Is that true? Okay. Let's get started then.
Cheryl! Cheryl? Sweetie? Oh my God. Cheryl? Cheryl? Cheryl! Cheryl!
Game did not age well.
Cheryl!
Hmm, Cammy.
Huh.
Sweetie. Cheryl.
Is this the door I can't enter? It is.
Sweetie?
Yes, I like how interactive something with this game are. Often Harry will find his path blocked by a locked door. He can search nearby for the means to unlock the key.
Where else? Cheryl!
You don't want to answer the phone? Fine. I'll just keep ringing. I just got told of what you did with my tape. You wipe over my wedding video. Happiest day of my life. You erase it? How are you gonna make up for that? How can you compensate me for that?
Thank you. Oh, this is great. The game does change depending on your answers. And the enemies, which...
You okay, sir? Not a good night to be out and about.
I'm looking for my daughter.
Take a seat. Your daughter. Go on.
We were in a car accident. When I came to, she was gone.
Maybe she went to get help.
Are we using the right mechanism? Okay, I'm sorry for
sensible?
Any audio echo.
Yeah, I think so. She's seven. Her name's nice. Cheryl.
Listening to
Here's
the game,
a photo.
Like, wait, hold on.
Harry Mason. Levin Street. Your ID says you live on Levin Street. That's a few blocks from here.
Levin Street, yeah. Yeah, that's where I live.
In the game audio, uh-huh. I do apologize for that.
You feeling okay, Harry? Any headache, nausea, blurred vision?
Bit of all of them. Maybe she went home. That makes sense.
Harry? Your phone?
My phone. Right. They hung up.
A lot of problems with phones on account of the storm. Maybe that was your little girl.
She could be trying to call me from home.
All units, please respond. Unconfirmed reports of a potential looting on Finney Street.
Shit. I need to follow this up.
It's okay. I'll head home. I'm sure she's there.
Tell you what. Soon as I'm done, I'll meet you over there. Levin Street.
Thanks.
Take care.
Again, depending on how you answer, Sybil Bennett does change. The diner is a different location, different type of... There we go.
The way I came.
Okay. Let me Google something. Konami's customer support on his phone.
How may I assist you today? Hello? Hello? Our caller ID shows that you're calling from Silent Hill. I regret to inform you that you are beyond even our help.
Shows that you are calling to help. We can't help you. Goodbye.
Thank you. Thank you for calling Konami Customer Support. Due to an unusually high call volume, all of our agents are currently busy. Please hold, and your cry for help will be answered in the order that it was received. Sorry, all of our operators are busy on other calls. Please hold.
So when you call... Listen to the manual and the hints menu. This is the same as dialing 573. And, it's like, oh, okay. You dial it, and I think we got it. Well, I get to 11th Street. Layers of reality that we're going to come across. If I remember, let's see, we're 29 minutes in. Save the game. Overwrite. Overwrite it. First video here, and we're gonna make more progress in the next video.